50 years ago, Viking 1 took to the skies and ushered in a new wave of scientific discoveries. Built and launched by Lockheed Martin, Viking 1 was the first NASA spacecraft to land on Mars and send back images from the surface. This mission marked the beginning of our company's deep space legacy, one that would reach every planet in the solar system and redefine what's possible. The spacecraft we've built over the decades have unveiled the mysteries of Venus beneath its clouds, captured stunning imagery of the universe, and have unlocked the secrets of Jupiter and its moons. We have journeyed to multiple asteroids and comets, and have even brought back samples, giving us key insights into the formation of our solar system. And we've proudly been a part of every NASA mission to Mars, building the spacecraft for half of those 22 missions. We've helped decode the Martian atmosphere, mapped its surface, and investigated the presence of water, which could be an indicator of past life. Our aeroshell and heat shield technology has enabled the entry, descent, and landing of every NASA mission to the surface. And for more than 215,000 orbits, we've been operating NASA's three current Martian orbiters, which provide critical communications infrastructure. For the past 50 years, these deep space missions have informed every step forward, fueling discoveries, guiding future human exploration, and inspiring the next generation to ask, where do we come from? Where are we going? Are we alone? Science is at the heart of why we explore. What will the next 50 years of deep space missions enable? Thank you.